Frank Harvey, a freshman, gets it down inside the 15 to near the 11-yard line. He's from Dawson, Georgia, a true freshman, a 220-pound running back. His first carry in college football, and he'll go to the sideline.
Georgia has to hurry a man off the field. Harvey scores the touchdown. They just delayed the inevitable. They're in an I slot right. Zaire going to take it. Go to Harvey. Harvey driving. Touchdown. Sophomore from Dawson, Georgia, and running hard. They hit him on the goal line, but half his body fell in there.
Just without Max Strong now. We have the two backs split. One's Harvey and one's Hurst. They have two wideouts. Florida's up almost in the six as Hastings comes in motion. They go to Harvey, who cuts back in the middle. Five, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50, 55, 60. Touchdown! Touchdown! Second down. Clock is 4:41. Ohio State in an 8-3. Zaire going to give it to Harvey. And he hit in the line, and the official says touchdown. The one on this side delayed, but he got half his body in, and then he put his hands up. Frank Harvey got half his body in there. So the Dogs lead 20-14, but there's...
Davis the motion man. Harvey inside give. Touchdown! Dawson, Georgia. Encouraging to go on. This is the big fullback, Harvey. Touchdown, Georgia.